waiting in an airport for me when I land or when I take off and it's 4:30 in the morning or anything like that, I will not sign for you. These are the people that peddle stuff on eBay. These dirtbags bring their children there to try to pass their kids off on you.
You're the ones that are sipping out of those collector cups right now. You're the ones that buy those programs that my face isn't on the cover of. And then at 5 in the morning at the airport, you try to shove it in my face so you can get an autograph and try to sell it on eBay because you're too lazy to go get a real job.
Yeah, you know, the way it is in the WWE, obviously John Cena's the guy, so he gets most of the stuff, you know. I mean, he's in all the commercials.
I hate this idea that you're the best. Because you're not. I'm the best. Hey, Colt Cabana, how you doing?
You're one of those super talented guys that, you know, doesn't, in my opinion, you should be working.
I have had friends, very talented friends, work for this company and be unceremoniously fired.
I'm an easy guy to work with, I think. It's just, I just speak my mind, and I, you know, I'm not one of those guys that, in their opinion, is super marketable. I, of course, think I am. They just don't know how to do it. You know?
Vince McMahon finally sees me for what I am, and that is the hottest property in this industry today.
If I was the Marine 3, like, would I do it? Absolutely.
I want WWE Films to immediately start production on CM Punk the movie.
I have no Twitter, I have no Facebook, I have no MySpace, I have no Facebook, I have no MyFace, I have none of that crap.
I have the balls to say things that nobody else has the balls to say.
I think I'm a very trusted person on the microphone now.
And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's dead.
It's a gigantic pop culture phenomenon, you know? I mean, and you know I'm speaking the truth because I, you know, I can't help but tell the truth.
Jimmy Kimmel's people are ringing my phone off the hook. They want to know exactly what I have to say.
John Cena might be champion again if Rey Mysterio wins against The Miz. And then John Cena goes against Rey Mysterio for a title match. John Cena gets the title back.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
The cult of personality. I know your anger. I know your dreams. I've been everything you wanna be. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. Like Mussolini and Kennedy. I'm the cult of personality. The cult of personality, the cult of personality.